I'm Ebony, welcome back to my channel. Today, okay, so first of all, I've been being lazy and I haven't filmed a video because my lights were in my car. So yeah, I haven't filmed a video because of that. Two, I haven't vlogged because nothing is going on campus at all. We all just really waiting to go home for Thanksgiving break. Okay, and three, I was chilling. I knew I had to do my hair tonight because it was getting oily and I really don't like that. So I figured that I'll update y'all on how I straighten my hair since it's gotten a little bit longer. And yeah, so, oh, and also I am at 937 subscribers. And I want 1,000 by Christmas. I think that's reasonable. So yeah, giveaway coming soon. The comments, tell me what is like a good prize to give away for 1,000 subscribers, because I really don't know. I don't know if it should be makeup related, or I don't know. Maybe it'll be makeup related. But yeah, in this video, I'm just showing y'all how I got my hair straight. It's kind of hot because I got all these lights. So I'm about to wrap this up before my hair frizzes up. Please give this video a thumbs up. Please tell me if you want more vlogs or if you want more makeup videos. And if you want me to do the, what's it, vlog Christmas? Vlog, something where you vlog every day till Christmas. That. And yeah. I'll see you guys in my next video. Okay, so my hair is, it's kind of drying right now. But, to wash my hair, I use the Suave Professionals Almond and Shea Butter for Naturals shampoo and conditioner. And then for a deep conditioner, I just rinse it out. I use the olive oil deep conditioner. And I let this sit in my hair for like, 45 minutes to an hour. Now I'm about to put in this leave-in treatment by this argan oil. That's Perfect 7, 7-in-1 leave-in treatment. I'm about to put this in my hair now. This much and put it all over my hair. Okay, so now I'm about to section my hair into four parts and then start blow drying. Okay, so I don't put nothing else in my hair because my hair can get weighed down really fast. So, I use the Remington flat iron from Target. They all went $3.90. And then I'm gonna take my bristle brush. only do one pass because one pass is all I need. Okay, so this is my hair pinned straight. I usually, like the first couple days, I'll wear it pinned straight, and then when it started getting a little dirtier, I will curl it. But for the most part, I like my hair pinned straight. Yeah. So that's how long it is right now. I usually go ahead and wrap it as I get done flying it so it can get flatter because it's a little big right now. Yeah, it's a little big right now. And I don't really like fresh, like just got done hair. I like it. I'm gonna like it more tomorrow. Yeah.